Davoud Ahmadinejad was born on 13 March 1950, in Aradan, Iran and died on October 4, 2017, in Tehran, Iran. He was an Iranian politician and older brother of former Iranian President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad and Parvin Ahmadinejad. After the election of his brother as president in 2005, he was appointed as the head of the Presidential Inspection Commission. On 4 October 2017 he died in Tehran. He died at 67 years old.